Welcome back to another video in our dashboard series. In this video, we will see how to create and configure Energy Equivalency Gadget in the PME web client. Let's get started. The Energy Equivalency Gadget shows a single value that is equivalent to the aggregated consumption of input data over selected time period. This gadget can help in making informed decisions to optimize energy usage and improve overall efficiency. The information is shown as a numeric value with unit a custom text in a custom graphic. This gadget is used to convert energy consumption into sustainability KPIs, such as carbon dioxide emissions or primary energy units. Let's walk through the process of configuring the gadget. In the PME web client, go to Dashboard menu. Add a new dashboard option. Once the dashboard is named, proceed by clicking on Add Gadget. Enter energy keyword and search. Only Energy Equivalency Gadget is visible on the screen. Select Energy Equivalency Gadget and click on Next button. After providing a title for the gadget, such as Energy Equivalency, and choosing the desired level of opacity, proceed to the next step. At this stage, you have the option to customize the font, precision, and color. But for now, proceed to the next step. Either you can choose a predefined equivalency, or you can add a custom equivalency. Later we will come back and see the usage of custom equivalency. Now we proceed with predefined equivalency. Select Predefined Equivalency button to open the Predefined Equivalencies dialog. Select an item from the list of predefined equivalencies. Predefined coefficient, unit, and description are automatically displayed into the fields on the equivalency page. For example, 1 watt-hour consumption is equal to 0.0004925 kilogram of coal burnt energy. You can select display after value or display before value. Based on the selection, the unit label will be displayed after the value or before the value. View your predefined energy equivalency description. Proceed to the next step. Adding the data series. Energy equivalency is the type of gadget where you can choose one source or more sources with energy measurement pair. This gadget supports hierarchies. There are dedicated videos to learn about hierarchy. You can choose individual device or groups of hierarchies. In this case, I take the area from the hierarchy. Always make sure to check your show advanced that the checkbox was displayed only the measurements with historical data is selected. Select your energy measurement. Change the multiplier value to convert the data from its original unit to the specified display unit. Once selected data series, click on OK button. Add button is visible to choose more sources. Later we will add more sources and check the dashboard output result. But for now proceed to next step. We have an option to upload a new image. Later we will see how to upload a new image. But for now we select predefined image from the display. Once selected, You need to go to the next step where you specify the time range. For instance, you can select today. Click on Finish button. Now let's check the result. The watt-hour consumption is equal to the number of kg of coal burnt. Go to Edit Settings. Select Equivalency tab. Now going to add a custom conversion, such as carbon dioxide emission coefficient. 1 watt-hour consumption is equal to 0.00082 kilogram of carbon dioxide emission. Add unit as kilogram. Enter description. Save the settings. Now let's check the result. The total watt-hour consumption is equal to equivalent kilograms of carbon dioxide emission. We are going to add one more data series. Go to Edit Dashboard. Select Data Series. Add one more source with measurement pair. You can see two data series are added in the list. Save the settings. The output shows a single conversion value that is equivalent to the aggregated consumption of two selected data series. Going to add a carbon dioxide emission image. For that, go to Edit Settings. Select Image tab. Click on Upload Image button. Select Choose File button. Select your custom image file. Click on Finish button. Now the selected custom image is added into image folder. Choose the image file which you have uploaded. Click on Save button. The selected image is shown on the dashboard. Thank you for watching.